Jesus heals Peter's mother-in-law. After Jesus left the synagogue in Capernaum, he entered Simon's house. Now Simon's mother-in-law was suffering from a high fever, and they asked Jesus to help her. So he stood over her, commanded the fever, and it left her. Immediately she got up and began to serve them. As the sun was setting, all those who had any relatives sick with various diseases brought them to Jesus. He placed his hands on every one of them and healed them. Demons also came out of many, crying out, "You are the Son of God." But he rebuked them, and would not allow them to speak, because they knew that he was the Christ. The next morning Jesus departed and went to a deserted place. Yet the crowds were seeking him, and they came to Jesus and tried to keep him from leaving. 10 But Jesus said to them, "I must proclaim the good news of the kingdom of God to the other towns, for that is what I was sent to do." If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Share and leave a comment. Subscribe.